how to get to Mars? A big question that scientists have been asking since the day Neil Armstrong landed on the moon. There are many problems that humans will have to overcome before creating a suitable living space on Mars. For example, Earth has a number of shields, such as a magnetic field and a strong atmosphere that helps prevent radiation. Mars's shields are very weak ones. Therefore, being outside on Mars for a while can significantly increase cancer risks and can make you very sick because of how radioactive it is. But these problems may have a solution or a temporary workaround. One much bigger problem that is much harder to solve would be, how are we going to grow food and drink water on Mars? Martian soil is made up of toxic minerals and is continuously exposed to radiation and freezing temperatures, which means you simply can't grow plants. We could possibly decontaminate the soil, then place it indoors where it could then grow. Drinking water is another thing that is going to be hard to obtain. In 2012, NASA announced that they had found traces of water on Mars. We will be able to get access to water if we position settlements on the Martian poles and then drill into the subterranean lakes. But this whole food and water process would take a lot of time and it is extremely expensive. So, if you want a Nobel Prize in, well, everything, as well as internal glory, give one of these problems a go. Can you solve the big question? Can we really get to Mars?